but did find the old railroad tracks. Check this out. I never knew these were still here. We'll try to weed his way through this weed forest. Ow. Glad I wear my outdoor pants. This is crazy. I never knew this existed. This is amazing find, guys. First for me. Well, let's walk, because I know there was two railroad bridges, but I thought they were tore down. And this would have led straight to the paper mill for the employees, or in and out for supplies and whatnot. And the Park Service still left it here. How about that? Definitely taking some pictures afterwards, because this is an amazing find. Hopefully we can get all the way back there, because there's nothing but weeds. I can't imagine you trying to get through here during the summertime. It's probably impossible. I am so psyched that I found this. And I've been in Ohio for 10 years, and I thought that they got rid of the tracks. Well, at least someone's curious enough to leave some kind of path. Just watch for the thorns. Obviously, this is way overgrown. If you're going to explore this area, do it in the fall or winter or early spring, because, man, is it really overgrown? This is why I bought outdoor shoes and outdoor pants. Sorry guys, if I'm going weaving in and out. Definitely not easy to navigate. And both sides of me, it's flooded. It's just amazing, guys. I'm so stoked. I didn't realize how long of a walk it is. got a bunch of geese. Check it out, guys. Sorry about the noise. This, guys, someone is making a tent. That is simply amazing that this is still here. Peninsula python still around? Probably not. It's a local legend around here. Sorry about the noisy geese. Go over there, they might attack me. Buddy, what do you think, guys? Pretty amazing find. Look at the architecture in this bridge and how it's still standing. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to intrude. The other side. Yeah, and it leads right to Jaite. Breathtaking, and I'm in just an awe, a kid like a candy store. I was actually able to find this. Now, this would have been the same structure as further down the road, across from the road where the road bridge was. This will be about the same kind of build. And you know, they got the whole Jaite mill fenced off over there, so there's no chance of no trespassing, guys. But I hope you enjoy this adventure with me. I surely did. This is simply amazing. This is the old Jaite Papermill Bridge, old railroad tracks, abandoned railroad tracks. This is the kind of stuff I like to explore, guys. And I'm just in awe still. I'm going to take a couple pictures. Thank you for joining me.